Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn! And introducing the champion from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Kyle O'Reilly!
Who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making.
Kick to the gut.
DDT.
Talk about devastation.
Oof. Return fire from O'Reilly. Suplex.
Kyle O'Reilly is so proficient in so many different styles of offense, he can work just about any match you throw his way. So how does his opponent take advantage here?
O'Reilly's definitely the type of competitor to take a licking and keep on ticking. So you need to stay on him. It'll be a grind, but you got to keep him down and out. Close that distance with ground and pound. Don't let Kyle get the space to unleash his strikes.
The barricade.
Four. And a big boom.
Oh, wow. Sami Zayn is a bloody mess.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Six.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
One.
O'Reilly gets fended off.
Two.
Oh, what a kick right to the gut.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
A picture-perfect moonsault.
Three! Four!
Sami Zayn going up.
We're gonna finish it off.
Oh, no! A completely ill-advised decision. Likely gonna pick.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Kyle avoids that one.
A striking blow. Into the barricade.
Three.
Brutality.
Four. Five.
Leg sweep from the outside. Very clever. Boom! The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. Into the turnbuckle. Stomp right on the knee. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
From the ropes with a shoulder breaker.
Going way up high.
Up high.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Return fire from O'Reilly.
Setting it up.
Brainbuster.
Two count.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Oh, man, you
can see he is feeling it now.
Able to interrupt the attack. Got to find a way to get out of this. Launch face first. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, solid kick across the back. That unraveled on Zayn. Double underhook, butterfly applied.
Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
O'Reilly has him in the guillotine.
They're fading fast.
Looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power. Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
He's going for it all. We're going to finish it off.
Oh, perfectly timed with the knees.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that.
When in doubt, try to knock your opponent's block off.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Champ away,
but just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over, but you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Working against Cut. Now a pin for the championship.
One, two.
Oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still going?
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Sent into the corner.
Here we go, start the count.
Any more punches and Sax is gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Ten! Oh, yeah!
I didn't mean literally.
Okay.
That unraveled on Zayn, but Kyle still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Guillotine cinched in. There's the body lock. This one could be over.
Taps out.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Kyle O'Reilly.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say that.